folks, Dagan here from PMTV UK, and these are the brand new awesome Blackstar ID Core version 3s. I always forget how much I love the Blackstar ID Core range, not because I don't play them a lot, I do play them a lot because I do love them, but I play so many different amplifiers, big, small, in between. You forget how good these amps are. They've been a staple in Blackstar's lineup for a number of years now, and now with the new version 3s, they've absolutely stepped it up another notch. And in this video, firstly, I'll be talking you through all the fun new features of the ID Core V3s before showing you what they sound like. There's the ID Core 10, the ID Core 20, and the ID Core 40, which I'm micing up right now with a Shure SM57, and guitar-wise, I'm playing my old Kramer Pacer Custom 2. Cables, I'm using Tuatec cables. Anyways, let's get into the amplifiers. Now, to look at, it looks like not much has changed, and I really enjoy that, because if they came out all guns blazing with a totally new amplifier that everyone already loved the original version of, probably wouldn't go down too well. If it's not broke, don't fix it, and they've kept the look the same, besides a couple of little subtle tweaks and nodding towards the Silverline range. The ID Core range have always been incredibly easy to use out of the box, whether you're just starting out or you're a seasoned pro that just wants a nice little versatile amplifier, no faff to take from A to B. These guys always deliver. They're one of the most popular amps in the world, and there's a reason for that. They don't cost a lot of money. They're super versatile. Loads of sounds, loads of effects, which have been revamped for the version 3s, the effects and the amp sounds themselves, and they don't cost a lot of money for what they do. These are fantastic. Bravo, Blackstar. So like I said before, to look at, not much has changed from the version 2 ID Cores. On the top, you have the voice control on the left to scroll between the 6 awesome new revamped voices, clean bright, clean warm, crunch, super crunch, OD1 and OD2. They're kind of staples in Blackstar's lineup now, each better than the last. Moving on to the controls that we're all familiar with, hopefully you can see on screen right now with some fancy camera magic from me in the future, gain, volume and EQ. The EQ is Blackstar's ISF function, which is the infinite shape feature, which shifts the mids from the low end to the high end, making it feel more American or more British, playing with the tightness as well. When it comes to tweakability though, I'll talk about that very shortly with Blackstar's new Architect software. To the right of that, you'll find the effects. So the effects have been revamped in the version 3s, the same effects we all know and love, just revamped still in super wide stereo. Now, if you've never played an ID Core before, I highly recommend rocking up to a PMT store and sitting directly in front of one and feeling that stereo surround. It's crackers. There's 2 speakers in these amplifiers and it fills the room. If you put delay, reverb and chorus on a clean sound and play a few lovely chords, the notes will bounce around behind you and fill the room completely. For the price and what to do, these are phenomenal. So it's the effects we've all come to know and love. Reverbs, delays, choruses, flanges, phases, all of Blackstar's best effects, which have been revamped for the version 3s. Cool, let's talk about the new stuff now. The first thing, which I adore, is the fact that there's a handle on the back now. Now, these are quite slippy amplifiers, and I think this is for the guitar store staff just as much as musicians out there. These things are so easy to carry around now. It's fantastic. You can't really put a big handle on the top, so there's a handle on the back. That's the most primitive update they've had in the version 3s, because the rest of the stuff is awfully fancy. So handle on the back, let's talk about the fancy updates. The first one, which I really love because I work in media and guitar stuff online, is a live streaming function. So on the top, the line in also is a live streaming output. So you can get a TRRS cable, 3.5mm, the little 3.5mm jacks with the 3 rings on, and go directly from this to your, say, mobile device, iPhone or Android, and get the sounds from this amplifier on a live stream on Facebook, Instagram or YouTube. Get the amazing sounds and effects from the ID Core live to your fans. You haven't got to use an audio interface or any big clunky cables, one cable to get the sounds to your fans. Another amazing function is the new cab rig simulator. Now, the new fancy cab rig software from the fine folk of Blackstar is an all new tech which is putting kind of like, you know, the Two Notes torpedoes and the aux box and those kind of very expensive things accessible, making it accessible to everyone with the cab rig simulator. It's the light version in the V3 ID Cores, which mean the headphone line out, the emulated line out, essentially it's the next generation of emulated line out. You can take a line out and manipulate the cabinets themselves. Big cabs, small cabs, there's 15 Blackstar kindly give you. You can change the room they're in, you can change the mic positions, making it perfect for yourself and tweak it till your heart's content. Now, tweakability is a big part of the ID Core V3s. It's always been a part of the ID Cores because on the top, you only have the one EQ controller, ISF, and you have to USB it into your computer and use it as an, well, Talking too much here, sorry. You can use it as an interface, as you always have been able to with the ID cores. Straighten your computer and tweak the sounds with the Insider software, which is now gone. It's Architect. Blackstar have brand new software, the Architect feature, where you can totally shape the sound you want coming from your ID core amplifier. Blackstar have actually called it deep editing software. That's how intense you can go with amplifiers which don't cost a lot of money, but do everything, and do everything really well. So there's three-band EQs, there's presence and resonance controls, you can save patches, you can download patches, there's huge patch libraries you can choose from, share amongst your friends, or to simply make a little batch for yourself and be happy as Larry. With the new Architect software, it's fantastic. So that, paired with the cab rig simulator, where you can essentially make your own sound as if you've got a really fancy cabinet in the room next to you, mic it where you want and get that kind of sound all from this little guy, and the live streaming functionality. That's a lot for a small box, and for the 400th time, that isn't a lot of money. That paired with the handle on the back, and I'm sold. Oh, one final thing. You can use the PB1 power supply, the rechargeable battery power supply, to power these guys for up to 8 hours. So you can busk some of the best tones you will ever hear, again in that super stereo sound. Now, let's get down to hearing it. When you mic these amps up though, it is quite hard because they are stereo, so I've got one mic on right now. I can't stress enough coming into a PMT store and trying one out for yourselves. Right, the amps. I am on OD1 right now with a little bit of reverb. The amps have been revamped, like I said at the start, to have a much lower noise operation, but still deliver that classic Blackstar tone. Also, they're super responsive to the input that's hitting it. So when you pick lightly on a distorted channel, they clean up, and when you roll the volume down on your guitar too. It's got such a percussiveness to it as well, like a real valve amp. So that's a bit of reverb on the OD1. Let's rock down a clean warm, put some modulation on and some delay. Bit of crunch now. Yeah. So all in all, these fantastic new version 3 Blackstar ID Core amplifiers are live stream ready with the live stream output. Get a TRRS cable 3.5mm from that output into your phone or tablet or whatever you want to live stream on, and get the tone from the revamped, re-engineered tones from this amplifier onto your live streams to show your lovely audience. Alternatively, as I almost forgot about earlier, USB this into your computer instead, like as an audio interface, and use it to get the tones and the lovely effects into your DAW or recording software. With the USB as well, try out the new Architect software because it's absolutely phenomenal. Deep dive into your Blackstar like never before, save some presets and tweak a tone perfect for you. Speaking of tweaking, the CabRig software is phenomenal, the next generation of emulated output. Pretend like you have an amp in a studio across, like a room across from you, and move the mics, play with the placement, play with what size of room it's in to really get that sound for you. For not a lot of money, these things are fantastic. Blackstar are giving us all the tools to make a very unique guitar tone, which is accessible to everyone, that you can share amongst your friends either by live streaming or uploading your patches to the Architect software. And there's a handle on the back, and you can use a battery to play for up to 8 hours. But yes, this is finally the Super Crunch. Inspirational tools in themselves. They make you want to play more, they make you want to play with some effects you might never have thought of playing with. You haven't got to buy a wah, there's an auto wah already built into the ID Core V3. These things are unbelievable. One final thing, as always, there is a built-in tuner into this amplifier. These are awesome. Let me know down below in the comments if you already have a Blackstar ID Core or if you're waiting to get your hands on the brand new version 3s. I highly recommend the version 3s. And if you like this video talking about the Blackstar ID Core V3 amplifiers, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on any of these fantastic ID Core V3s or any Blackstar product for that matter, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I shall see you next time.